We are now on Lake Kleinige. In front of you on the left, you see Kleinige Bridge. The steel framework was constructed in 1907. At the very end of the First World War, the bridge was blown up by German soldiers. It got cut in half right in the middle, with the Potsdam half rising up to the sky, and the Berlin section sinking halfway into the water. In 1950, the Kleinige Bridge was fixed and renamed Bridge of Unity. But 11 years later, with the building of the Berlin Wall, the idea of unity had become unreal. The borderline between East and West was exactly in the middle of the bridge. Later, it received a dubious reputation as the Bridge of Spies and Agents. Since 1989, however, the Kleinige Bridge has again functioned as the connection between Potsdam and Berlin.